down. Just calm down. You got this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here. Have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches off the target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
The sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop. Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner. Serrano himself put out the marker.
$500 million? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that.
Well, now.
I appreciate you being honest with us.
No, hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reprieve.
Yeah. Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Hey, what?
Warning, airlock safety is released.
Hey. Third bounty hunter this week. Toronto was stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Him.
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. You need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys, what? Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So, which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is coffee in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners.
Oh,
came out of warp and it was just there.
The Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us some mass murder and piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Bill. Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty. One last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell.
Thank you. doesn't add up. The kind of money Novak has, we should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy dream catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
Explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done. We've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter. Just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit!
Shut
the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people... Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks! Our Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot dickless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festering assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man! What the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my God. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii, stay with the girl! Hold your ground! Go down fighting!
Oh! You guys shooting? I can't tell! Oh! Oh! Things are getting fun! Come on, Gray!
You're letting me do all the killing!
You ain't so tough! Orders are, kill them all!
Famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator!
She's dying, man! She's all fucked up!
see that?
Escape pods from Ulysses. I see him crashing down. What about it? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
Dear God.
Ishii! God damn it!
Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Hanging by a thread.
Hey, you can get the hell off this ship! You're not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay, okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patches in the field. There must be...
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could. But I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute.
Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Boy's time is short. Just keep him alive. Be right back.
Be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is there? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging? Yeah, I hear it. Spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
Take him down fast. Rano's new squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Hey, man! If that's gun power, we need it. So roll up your skirt and strap that dildo on!
Ow!
God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here. And pull up your jocks. We gotta go.
Hold tight!
If she's lucky, I got so much love for her. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix them, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta buy well millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress.
Check it out.
Sterilization is deployed.
Sound of it, they're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc! Upgrade you!
Die.
Good serving with you, boy. Shoot me.
Do it!